two with the Stormbird. The guitar's so good, it needed two videos. Hey, I turned the distortion on. All right, let's hear how these pickups sound. Can get that authentic, I'm always playing that, you know, half shred, half blues crap that I do. But if you want the honest to goodness blues thing, ridiculous. It's insane. I can't even tell you how little pressure you have to put. All I did, I tightened up a little bit the truss rod when it came, and boom. Right into place. Alright. Now, with both pickups on, blues, blues rock, and the other video you heard that it can heavy rock, classic rock, anything you want to do, Stormbird can do it. This little beauty here, you could buy one of these, and then for the price of a Firebird, you could buy one of these and take the rest of it and actually buy yourself a quality tube amp. There's no reason to go running out anywhere else to get yourself a nice guitar. This is real wood. This isn't plywood. This is alder. Okay? This is not a piece of crap. As you can see, it stays in tune. You saw both videos. I don't know what you want from a guitar, but I say there's no guitar that's worth $10,000. And now they come out with guitars that are brand new, that come into my repair shop brand new with the bridges put on wrong and stuff like that. You won't get that here. You'll get a quality guitar that's already set up perfectly for a fraction of the cost. So don't go out and spend $3,000 on some guitar when Eastwood has something for you. If you look through their guitars, they got something for you. Man, I tell you, my Ichiban was my favorite guitar. Somebody messed it up, and I'll kill him if I ever find out who. But there's something for everybody. And their guitars sing. And their guitars play incredibly good. And they last. And everything is going to be just as good or better than that $3,000 guitar. So, you know what? Make your choice. It's up to you. But for me, I'm going to go Eastwood every time, and I own my own dance company.